Good morning, good morning, good morning. Your transformational coach, Shepherd Fit, here coming to you live actually at the gym. It's about almost 6 a.m. in the morning. And I woke up this morning about 3 o'clock, started putting some work in, and finally made it out to the gym and now getting some workout in. And I wanted to shoot this message for you to tell you that we just got to start. And if we never start, how do we know that we can win? Just imagine this: if Usain Bolt never begin to be a runner, but in his mind he knows he's a runner and never start, he will never be a winner today. So you gotta start somewhere, all right? We have to start somewhere. So don't just keep wishing that you can get in shape, or wishing that you can start a business for yourself, or wishing that you can be at a better place in your life, and keep wishing, wishing, wishing. 2016 gonna be the year of miracles, but we gotta put the work in to get there. Nothing gonna come easy, all right? Everything takes hard work, dedication, and sacrifice, but there's a light at the end of the tunnel. So you gotta put work in. For you to come in, you can't just look and say, I wish I can lose weight. I wish I can get in shape. I wish I can be ripped. But if we're not doing anything to get there, how are we gonna get there? So we gotta start somewhere. So let me give you a quick nutritional tip. First thing in the morning, I got up, I had me some warm water. Not warm in the microwave, but just, you know, first of all, don't use microwave, one, because it kills the nutrients. But just like lukewarm water with lemon, first thing in the morning. And then after that, I have my NutriBurst, powerful. Get that to sink right into my system right away. Boom, in, get right into my DNA, right into my cells. Hello, good morning, good morning, good morning, Lance. What's up, brother? What's up, Lance? So first thing I had this morning was lemon water, right? And then after that, I had my NutriBurst. And then, a powerhouse tip, I then use water and apple cider and vinegar. That is like another powerhouse, great for your digestion system, to get your body kickstart in the morning, get to speed up your metabolism, that you can kickstart your day and get your nutrients in your system the right way. Then after that, I make up a boom, bang, green protein shake. All right, so I use a plant-based protein and I blend that up with greens. You can also get the ready powdered greens and put it right in a shaker cup with some almond milk and a plant-based protein. The reason why I like to use plant-based, because plant-based gives your body the nutrients that you need and your cell needs to live a longevity life. When you use the synthetic protein or the anything synthetic, our body does not digest it, and it's not gonna be sustained for longevity. So you always wanna make sure we're going plant-based. Plant-based make you look younger. Plant-based make you feel more energized. Plant-based make you, your body heals faster. Plant-based keeps you out of the emergency room. If you notice, there's a lot of nutritional products out there today on the shelves, but why isn't the world healthy? Why? Because what we don't know, we don't know. So if we don't know that, if you look inside of it, there's all these chemicals going on. We can't even read what's in these nutritional products, some of them. I mean, if you can't read it, don't buy it, right? When you look at your protein, like I look at my protein, it says quinoa, brown rice, acai berry, spinach, broccoli. Those things are stuff that was made on the earth. But if you're looking at your protein or looking at any product and it's saying phosphagen, macachacha, bakachisha, what is that? There's no food called makachisha. There's no food called phosphate. There's none of that stuff. That's all chemicals. So we thinking we're getting nutritional products within our system, and we're not. We're actually taking in a whole bunch of chemicals, and then it damages our skin. It makes you look older. It makes you start losing your hair, right? People say you see some guys getting, they start losing and getting bald head, or they start getting bald at certain areas. And we're thinking, oh, it's normal, it's just age. That's not true. There's some form of hormone deficiency within our body, why we lose our hair. There can be also genetics. Some things are genetics, but we can fight that genetical code. For instance, my dad, about 5-6 years ago, he had a heart attack, had to have heart surgery. So does that mean I'm gonna have a heart attack and have heart surgery? I don't know, but I can do the preventative methods now that I can prevent that from happening. But if I'm gonna consistently doing wrong things, my body's not gonna give me what it needs. So I wanted to shoot that message for you guys, just to let you know that you gotta start somewhere, gotta begin. How many times are we wishing we can start a business? How many times we're wishing we can start somewhere? How many times we're wishing we can wish, we can wish, we can wish, but we never start? We gotta start somewhere, all right? So just wanna kick that message off to you guys. Get your day started, have yourself a great holiday. If you're off today, enjoy it. It's Martin Luther King Day, you know the meaning of it. So enjoy, salute to you guys. I'm at the gym, getting ready to get my workout in, and then get home, get some rest, and then get back in grind mode. You know to reach me. Much love, your transformational coach, Shepherd Fithier. Boom, I'm out.